is indeed a wondrous day. Only in America can you see a female become the president of the free world. And to top it off, an Asian at that. Thank you. We should all work together as one people and prove that anything is possible. Let us forget our differences, work towards a common goal, get prosperous again, retain a competitive edge, and again become the superpower of the world. Thank you.